This is McCook's Mr. Bill. It's an honor to have you here. Halloween is this weekend, so you guys be safe out there and watch for the kids every chance you get. But you're here for a story. So how about a pig tale? I said a pig tale. Okay. Couple of towns over, Benkelman, Nebraska, about 40 miles, give or take. And the highway curves out around that town. I wish it did here in McCook. It'd get rid of a lot of the semis that go right through the middle of McCook. So that highway goes out around Benkelman. A semi was going out around that city, and a car pulled out in front of it. The semi hit the car, about tore the whole front end off of that car, he did, and busted out the front windshield, blood everywhere. And it ripped the carriage, the front carriage of the semi off and dumped the semi tractor into the ditch and rolled. The trailer behind him also hit the ditch rolling, and as everything stopped, the nurses at the hospital, two blocks away — that's a good time to have an accident, is if you're just two blocks from a hospital, especially a small hospital — they immediately sent a couple of nurses over there to see what they could do, along with fire and ambulance and law enforcement showed up. Luckily, neither person had serious injuries. Thank God. Thank God. But be that as it may, you could hear two blocks away that there was a big problem. And that's because there were pigs in that semi. It was loaded with pigs. Not just any pigs. No. Baby pigs. 2,000 baby pigs. Holy cow. 2,000 baby pigs were in that semi. Yeah. And of course, it was all jammed up so they couldn't get the doors open to get the pigs out. And the pigs were laying on top of each other, so they were crushed, if you will, laying on its side. And so they had to get desperate. So they got torches out and cut the top out of the semi-trailer. And there, they got in, and then they started handing out pigs. I said they started handing out pigs. And they needed everybody they could think of to help, including the school. Can you imagine, you know, in the PA system, any of you kids want to go help catch or haul pigs? You know, they'd all — the school would empty. Absolutely, just for something different to do. Of course, I'm not sure if the school was still going, but they said school kids showed up along with the farmers, and they brought trailers and stuff to put the hogs in. And rest assured, in short order, though, short order, they got all the pigs out of there that were alive. Now, about 200 were dead, but the old chief of police there, he made it real clear, though, that if they hadn't done it that quickly and been that organized so quickly, that they'd lost a lot more hogs.